Welcome back to Spur of the Moment. This is Jim. Today we are back to playing some Dead by Daylight, and we're trapping it up again. And we are in just a fantastic spot to start setting up some traps around what I'm going to call the home front. This is what I was kind of hoping to do the other day, and just didn't really get a chance to because I ran into the survivors right away. Let's see, where is a good survivor escape route from here? They don't really have a lot of options, do they? Okay, well, stick one there and see if something happens. Hi, friendo. All right, enough of this. That's something I probably should handle. Though I do have this great perk going. Oh, hey, you. Put that right back up. We'll take you down for now. Beautiful little hook right here. Gotta keep the home front safe. I can see there's some people who are trying to do something about it. Aww. There you are.
Hey.
Okay, just wanted to make sure. Actually, Sure, let's do it. Oh, hey, you. Stuck in a trap. Although less unfortunate, because I think someone's gonna. Oh, nope, they got themselves off, so they're in the dying state. Hot dog. Hey, I haven't beat you up yet. Let's get started on that. Really has been just the best spot, so we're just gonna keep trapping it. And we're gonna do the same here, because it seems like a place that survivors just they gotta run to. They gotta go there. Yeah, get out of here, you. I don't care who's in the basement as long as somebody is in the basement. Ooh. A good bold move. But no defenses for you to get out of this. That's why it's nice to have a home front. Oh, I see some scratch marks. You get away unwounded, though, that's for sure. And sorry, you're done. You're done. You know, it seems like I'm chasing someone, and I'm just trying to get this trap, but... Oh, hey.
Aww.
How dare you work on my generators?
I I keep thinking that I'm stopping with enough time to get away from it, but... Oh no! Okay, they are both away from the home front. I'm very happy to see that. Always beautiful. Gives me a little bit more time to prepare the home front. Let's go grab another trap from way out there. Incredibly, this other generator just not getting any work done on it.
They've invaded the home front.
That really reminds me, actually. There's something that desperately needs to be done around the home front. Oh, hey you. Actually thinking about where these terrible windows. These need to have a little trap action on them. Oh, hey you. Bye you. Another one bites the dust. Probably should have taken a look for where that Nia is. Well, that possibility is closed now. Let's go trap some exits, huh? How about it? The other, there it is. We'll take this one. Uh-oh. Someone has been working on this. Buy ourselves some time for the future. Oh, hi. Oh, bye. There we go. Ah, very nice. Very nice. Oh, I'm maxed out on those points. What a good game this has been. Alright, well, lots of bonus blood points for that. Always a good thing. Oh, I love the way that I played it. Got an entity. Anyhow, well, that's it for that one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Have a great night.